to worry about their defense as much as, you know, that's a great thing to play against a quarterback like him. But I got to worry about those big guys on defense and my mind on that.
How are you going to cope with their defense? Rotation with so many athletes, there's a point. How do you prepare for that?
Just doing what we got to do, be sound on protection. I think we did a great job against Michigan. With the guys they have some great players. Ohio State is probably even better than that. So we got to do a better job, and I think our offensive line will handle it. But you know, we just all got to do a great job. I got to be on time with my throw, back to be sound on protection. So we all just got to come together.
There has to be. I mean, I know you guys, and I'm